विश यू गाइस अ वेरी हैप्पी गणेश चतुर्थी. मे दिस गणेश चतुर्थी एराडिकेट ऑल द कोरोना वायरस एंड ऑल द बैड वायरसेस इन द वर्ल्ड एंड मे एवरीवन बी ब्लेस्ड विद लॉट्स ऑफ हैप्पीनेस लव एंड प्रॉस्पेरिटी. सो ऑल फॉर ताइवानीज फ्रेंड्स हु डोंट नो अबाउट गणेश चतुर्थी, इट इज द बर्थडे ऑफ लॉर्ड गणेशा. सो ही इज द गॉड ऑफ ऑब्स्टिकल्स. If you face any obstacle in life, they say that if you pray to Ganesha, he will eradicate all the obstacles and make your life smooth. So, if you are going for any work or starting anything in your life, we always pray to Lord Ganesha. So that he will remove all the obstacles and then make our work or whatever we are going to do a success. So that is about Ganesh Chaturthi. So in India it is celebrated for about 10 days and they create a great mandap and very big mandap in every colony. Nowadays they create a mandap in every street. So we thought of creating a small mandap at our own house because here they don't have any mandap kind of ceremonies. So we thought we will create at home. And so we brought all the supplies and then we created everything by hand. So let's see how our Ganesha looks. As you all know that we are living in Taiwan, so we do not have any Ganesh Chaturthi festival over here. So we wanted to create everything like we do in India. So we are creating a mandap right now for the little Ganesha that we will prepare afterwards, just before Ganesh Chaturthi. So we have collected all the things that we wanted, like we brought all the supplies like all the flowers, etc. to decorate the Ganesha. So let's see how our mandap looks at the end of this.
After finishing the mandap, the friend of the mandap felt really empty because the bag was all decorated but the friend was little empty, so we brought extra pom poms and created this. Looking at the output, we are really satisfied how it came out. It is just like how we imagined, like the ombre type of feel. We wanted to make our Ganesha eco-friendly. One reason was because we couldn't find any Ganesh Murti in Taiwan. We are making the Ganesha with all-purpose flour, turmeric and just water. So it is completely Thank you so much for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. See you in our next video. Bye bye.